Are you Alex's dad?
Yes, that is me.
I'm sorry, we did everything we could to save him. His heart stopped beating and we tried to revive him. He unfortunately died.
He's not fucking dead, lady. He can't be, I just talked to him a few hours ago.
I know this must be hard for you and, again, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm going to go fucking drink now. Thanks for meeting me.
It's kinda odd how you want to talk to me.
I know you're Alex's best friend.
Yeah, I am. But why are you crying? Is everything okay?
No, I am not okay. Alex unfortunately died today due to a heart attack.
You're full of shit, man. I don't believe your ass.
He is fucking dead, Lizzie.
So it's true.
Yes, it's true. I need your help. Alex told me he was gay before he died. And I want to help kids like him.
I believe you're full of shit. But if you're for real, our high school needs an LGBTQ+ sex education class. And we need someone to teach it, because our fucking principal does not want to fund the class.
Deal, I will do it for free, but off campus.
Sweet, man.
Hello everyone. And welcome to our first meeting.
Now this is going to be fun.
Yes, it is, my good friend. Yes, it is.